All right, arm resting time. People always tell me that Germans have a special kind of accent, and at first I didn't notice, but when you start listening to more and more German people streaming in English, you'll notice the accent is there, definitely. Okay. The story is arm wrestling here, you cannot lose, doesn't matter what you do. So I'm just gonna relax and wait for the point where I can instantly win. Next little bit cutscene, then a bigger menu, and then underground plant. I will do some grinding there before Claw of Valmor. Nah, I'm lazy. I don't push anything unless I'm paid. Looking at the memory usage, I will save and reset before Claw of Valmor at the final save point in the underground plant. That makes the most sense. Although I have no idea how Melania can walk in those boots. A lot of the Grandia 2 music is pretty much from Grandia 1 and changed up a bit, but they took the good pieces, I think. It's fitting to take. I mean, it's not like Grandia series is the only one who does that, like look at Kingdom Hearts, look at some Final Fantasies. For example, the Hut of Trials later with the Latin minigame. Also has Grandia 1 music playing in the background. And a pretty good piece. Continuing, I can give the wizard book the last point in intelligence that I couldn't give on earlier. I say 4 hours 30 minutes for Claw. Have a little bit of grinding, a little bit of cutscenes. Maybe 25. Some reason I haven't put any notes for the Chaos Egg on Millennia. To fix that later too. But yeah, it wouldn't make sense to not give Millennia a Chaos Egg. Standing in my way. That's the wrong group. Not killing that one. I was unlucky with the pathing here. Yes. Like the Dragonids, I cannot one-shot with Burn Flame. So that is not happening. Did I not miss? Come on.
These guys were no real challenge.
Make it 4 hours 30 for Claw.
We shall resume this match later.
I'm engaging too many of these battles. That's a bit loud, isn't it, Abbott? Like, all the other voices when I escape are normal, and Merrick for some reason is freaking loud. But yeah, he's one of the most important characters in the run, so I'm not gonna complain to him. That will actually happen more often here with sound effects that are way too loud. Gotta deal with that. Have fun, Jesse.
There you go. Here you go.
That one first. I don't know about that, Elwood. Maybe it feels like it, but there's still a lot of story-heavy cutscenes, so... But the battles are more interesting by far. Because this game takes into account cancelling abilities and positioning, so... Yeah. The battles are better. In terms of skill level required. Welcome back, Oni. How was lunch? I need to recover. I'm not sure when I will do preparations for dinner. I mean, I have some stuff on the side. I have a little bit lasagna in the fridge. We'll see.